literal hell having to pretend to be paralyzed so you fuckshits wouldn't kill me. But now I want that. I want death.
Hey now, that's not very...
If I wanted to hear from a spineless jackass, I'd rip out your spine and ask you some shit.
That's my husband you're talking to!
That's your husband? I figured you for a slut, but I didn't know you needed dick that bad. And you!
What? What about me?
Nothing. I don't talk to dogs. I'm a cat person.
Wow.
Well, you know, kid, you kind of are a piece of shit.